I'm Michael Meinhart from the Diocese of Springfield in Illinois, and today we went to the Church of the Privacy of Peter on the Sea of Galilee, and we heard about Jesus going out after he rose from the dead and meeting his disciples who were out fishing, and he called them to shore, and when they got back to shore they had breakfast with them, and fish and bread, and then we just had fish.